A man is dead after driving the wrong way on the turnpike and slamming into a semi head-on. Thanks for joining us. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. The crash happened this morning in the southbound lanes of the turnpike near Kenner Highway. And right now, investigators are trying to figure out where the driver got on the turnpike, possibly the PGA Boulevard entrance.
That's where John Zanitas joins us live with this still-developing story. John?
Well, Tiffany, they're checking out these toll booths, these toll plazas, because they have cameras, so those cameras could have footage, surveillance footage, that could provide some clues when and where this driver got on the turnpike, and did he go the wrong way through one of these toll plazas?
A loving father of two young boys killed on impact when his car slammed head-on into a tractor trailer. It's still unknown why 38-year-old Han Cook was driving the wrong way on the turnpike, right into oncoming traffic. The speed limit, 70 miles per hour. According to Florida Highway Patrol, 911 calls started coming in around 2 a.m. about a wrong-way driver on the turnpike.
Troopers were en route to the area to try to intercept the vehicle, but it was too late.
The impact was so bad, there was little left of Cook's sedan.
It looked like it was pretty devastated.
His wife is beside herself. She told WPBF over the phone she's in disbelief and it just doesn't make any sense. Florida Highway Patrol is reviewing surveillance video to find out when and where Cook got on the turnpike. Did he go the wrong way through a toll plaza? Or did he cross over at a U-turn?
Now, Cook's wife just emailed me. She told me he was a mechanic and he worked two jobs to put food on the table and to make ends meet for his two young boys. For her full comments, you can log on to our website, WPBF.com. Live at the Turnpike, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.